Back here, crews with the Corpus Christi Water Department say they'll be working first thing tomorrow morning to fix a water main break. That break happening near the intersection of Ennis Joslin and Nile Road, near the sewage treatment plant on Ennis Joslin. Crews say one of the wastewater lines from the plant ruptured. There's no word on the cause of that leak. They just hope to have it fixed sometime tomorrow.